ICEYE's IR Flash Pro software features two modes for ease of use: touch mode for rapid media capture and research mode for in-depth image analysis and report generation. The software launches in touch mode when a new project session is started. Use this mode to capture images and record videos quickly. To access the settings menu, right-click the image display window, or for touchscreen devices, touch and hold until the box appears, then release. Users may generate reports or perform analysis by accessing the settings menu. However, ICEYE recommends using the research mode for these features. Switch to research mode by clicking the icon in the upper right corner of the image display window. The main menu of research mode gives users access to a range of settings and tools for capturing and recording media, selecting measurement units, choosing color palettes, performing analysis, converting media, performing image processing, generating reports, and more. Return to touch mode by clicking the icon in the upper right corner of the image display window, or revisit the project screen by clicking File from the main menu. Thank you for viewing this instructional overview video for ICEYE's IR Flash Pro software. For more information, contact a customer support representative or visit us at www.infraredcameras.com.